Why are you guys outside holding flags and plaques?
We want our leaders to do the right thing for us. And the way things are going, we can see that our leaders are not ready to give us that freedom to exercise our rights as citizens when something is going wrong. So as they are in the courtroom, we are also outside, letting the public know that we are serious and we mean what we want to do. So they should give us, because our leaders, we can't sit and be paying taxes to them. At the end of the day, the taxes that we are paying, we don't see any developmental work going on. Because always, I've been making an example with Australia. Australia is bigger than Ghana 32 times. They use road tolls to construct all their roads.
But let me cut in a bit. I'll come to you. Let me cut in a bit. The Attorney General has been on his feet for close to 40 minutes, arguing that your concerns are quite legit, but they think that the time in which you guys want to embark on this demonstration is not right.
What
we are in a pandemic.
What there's pandemic? Where was the Attorney General when they organized election? Where was the Attorney General? Where was Attorney General when Sir George Funa was going on? Were we not in COVID-19?
That's two wrongs make it right. The fact that someone...
You see, before you give people an excuse, you should make sure that the excuse that you are giving, you are also what? Making sure that you are going according to it. You can't ask us that we should pause what we are doing because of COVID-19. Then you go the other way and you do the same thing. Okufado, the day that we saw him at the funeral, he was not in nose masks. He wasn't in nose masks. The same thing with Baumia. That's our leaders want to tell us that they are human beings than we. That's our leaders want to tell us that they know what is right than we.
That is why they are in court now. And
why we are in court. Our court system, we don't believe in the court system.
You don't believe in the court system, but your people are in
court. We don't trust them. We don't trust our lawyers.
What do you have to say?
Godfred Dame should stop defending Fix the Country protesters.